Yo, what's up, beautiful person? Welcome to Diary of a Young Christian Woman. My name is Petunia, my auntie, and I hold it down every single week, every single day, all day. Thank God. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do it. That's the energy that we give on this page. If you are shocked, if you're surprised, it means it's your first time tuning in. So welcome to it. I hope that you'll be joining this family. You are most welcome. Please sit back, kick back, relax. You can even kick your feet up. It's okay because it's going to be lit out here. Of course, if you're a returning viewer, thank you so much for being so loyal. I love you. You are the reason why I do what I do. Well, you, God number one. Mara, you are number two. You understand what I'm saying? Anyways, guys, let's get into it right now. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Koryn Hawthrone's song, Speak to Me. This is super exciting because I love Koryn. And also, you know, I know that she always brings the heat, you know? So let's get right into it.
Trey Taylor, you the GOAT.
Try this shit.
Nothing feels better than to know you, and nothing's more important than to show you that nothing comes close to what the vibe is. Nothing's more exciting than the time spent.
Wow. Where's the heat? This is the heat. Wow, this is okay. Can I please rewind? Because, whoa, we need to hear that all again. You know what they say, if it's nice, do it twice. Again. We're gonna listen to it again, cause we need to do it twice on that one, alright?
Trey Taylor, you the GOAT.
Try this shit.
Nothing's more important than to show you that nothing comes close to what the vibe is. Nothing's more exciting than the time spent with you. No one but you can love me true.
Wait, I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh. No. We need to do it again. This song. We need to do it again. I'm sorry.
Trey Taylor, you the GOAT.
Try this shit.
Nothing's more important than to show you that nothing comes close to what the vibe is. Nothing's more exciting than the time spent with you. No one but you can love me true. How you love me when you love me and you tell me everything is gonna be alright. Yeah, you mean the world to me. You are my everything. And I never ever wanna know what it's like without.
Against me. right there. You know why? Because it's like those old school love songs. But the amazing thing about this one is it's for God. Oh my word. I love it. I love it. I love it so much. Woo! I love it. 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 You can tell by my reaction. I love it. My cheeks are sore from the smiling. Yes, I don't know what I'm saying, but I really enjoyed that song. Like I said, Koryn, Hawthrone always brings the heat, and this was no different. I enjoyed that one. Let me know if you enjoyed this song right here and what really stood out for you the most. For me, it was everything. I just enjoyed the song. That's definitely going on to my playlist, and I'm sure it's going on to yours. And yeah, do the most right now. You know what to do. Show a girl some love. Bye. Giving me some thumbs up. Also, go on and subscribe so that you are part of this community, and do the most right now by making sure that you share this with your people so they can know that Koryn, Hawthrone is the heat, and they can know that Diary of a Young Christian Woman is the heat too, right? Because it takes heat to know heat. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for tuning in. We'll do this again next week, Monday. From me, have an amazing, amazing week, and I'll see you, of course, on the other side of this. Same place, same time, same me, same you, same God. He's good. That's right. That way. Bye.
Nothing feels better than to know you, and nothing's more important than to show you that nothing comes close to what the vibe is. Nothing's more exciting than the time spent with you.